present you plastic single shot stops. The single shot stops is used to quickly make a single shot bottom stop. There are currently three sizes available for single shot: 1.2, 1.5 and 2 inches. On the left side you can see a table with full size of plastic single shot stops. To fix the single shot stop in the paper tube, annoying the stop with glue, I recommended time fuse glue. Insert it into the tube and fix it with a stapler from four sides. The staples must go through the paper tube and the plastic stop. Thereby this will be good fastening so that the stop will not be knocked out during the operation of the product. Each stop comes with a transport cover which is used during transportation and also fixes the electric ignition after installation, preventing it from falling out. The support part has a rectangular cutout for removing the wire from the electric ignition outward. It is possible to use a viscofuse with this stop. For this is enough to insert the viscofuse all the way into the ignition hole and bearing the visco through the slot inserted for the electric ignition wire. Slot with 2.5 mm and close the cap with a transport cover. Unlike clay and wooden stops, plastic stops are resistant to external influence. It also facilitates the manufacture. The connector for electric ignitions is already built into the stop. If you like this video, please like and comment on the video. Link to the plastic single shot stops in the description. Thank you for watching. Bye.